500 shows being made now, right? With streaming and all that stuff. And we can't have any of them that I don't direct because we don't have the unlimited tax credit.
The film tax credit actually is a program that the Pennsylvania government has put into place over quite some time. And we've seen the fruits of that through many, many years, many different productions that have come through the city of Philadelphia and Pittsburgh and other parts of our state.
Pennsylvania has Pittsburgh and Philadelphia, but it is at a disadvantage due to not having enough credits to meet the demand.
So for us, if we're going to build the business of the movie industry or just build an incentive around this industry, we have to incentivize by building the tax credit and increasing it and growing it.
They will come here. We have one of the great places to shoot in the world, I believe.
The residual economy of the area starts to grow. What does that mean? Hotel stays, restaurant stays, dry cleaning businesses, lumber yards, electricians, contractors, Teamsters. They're bringing materials in. They're bringing people in. They're filming day in and day out. People start to set up roots here. They start to buy homes. They start to educate their children. And we start to grow our workforce and have the next generation of film industry members here in the Commonwealth.